These kids were playing outside in front of this Karen's house when one of the balls goes over the fence into her yard. As soon as the kid goes to retrieve it, the Karen comes outside and says she's going to call the police.
We're not going to try to put the ball in the yard, but if it does, you'll see what happens.
Go get it, go get it. Here.
Man, I'm going to talk to your father, and I'm going to find the police if the ball comes in our yard again. And if it hits our fence, I'm phoning the police. I'm letting you know right now.
What?
No more ifs, ands, and buts. I'm phoning the police. You hear me?